day in some shape or form around the world, people express gratitude alike. And there's something I like about how political it is, in that it unravels us from the consumption that we're told is the most important thing. It unravels us, it unentangles us from the industrial growth system that's causing this, and reminds us that what we love isn't necessary. I'm guessing